They were attentive, familiar with our stories, and showed sympathy to us. They view this as a humanitarian crisis and view the release of the hostages as their top priority, where it also serves the bigger objective as they see it, which is creating regional stability. They asked us to reflect on history, looking at historical conflicts and how they've been solved in the past. And when looking at history, you see that most of these conflicts, if you want to solve them for a long time, it's not just by military force. There needs also to be discussion. There needs to be talk between the parties. Today, after almost 100 days, the gap between the sides is still large. They believe, the Qataris, that some sort of temporary pause in the fighting will expedite the negotiations that will enable to bring hostages back home alive. We also expect them to pursue humanitarian aid to the hostages, including providing medical attention and doctors visiting the hostages and providing medical aid. We have no time. The more time that we wait, the more hostages will not come back alive. The families will continue to meet anybody, anywhere, in order to enhance the release of the hostages alive as soon as possible.
Good evening. My name is Ronan Yutra. I'm the father of Oman Yutra, 22-year-old American citizen. We live in New York, and we're here to try and do everything we can to release our son and all the other hostages. The U.S. families met last week several senator delegations, which reflects the U.S. people's commitment to release the hostages, which focus on the 6 live and the 2 deceased U.S. citizens. We are planning to meet Secretary of State Blinken after meeting him with the president before the holidays. We expect to hear from him an update on the visits in the region, as well as understand how the U.S. plans to get immediate release of the hostages. We thank all of those involved in hosting us in Qatar and hope to continue the communication with them. We call on Qataris, as well as other parties in the region, to double up their efforts with ultimate urgency. Our expectation is to see progress in the negotiation and a quick release of our loved ones. Thank you.
Thank you for coming in. We have no other comments at the moment. Thank you.